Maybe I should just come back and start calling you Ciara.
Do it.
Yeah. Oh my God, this girl whipped her hair two spaces ago. So sliced my cornea.
One of the hottest ships to ever hit daytime. Robert Scott Wilson and Victoria Konefal.
One more time.
Oh. I noticed that he's the kind of actor that really dives into his work.
Oh, she's very sweet. I was going to say asshole.
Oh my God.
I appreciate it. Like, I got nothing but love for the girl. I mean, she, like I said, she came correct.
I got the help of amazing Victoria over here. It's through the tango, so.
Did not burn the gas.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
Featured at the top.
Let's go, girl.
If I'm seeing her going through something or I'm seeing her cry, I'm done. You know, I'm toast. Then
we're both goofy people.
Oh right, we gotta end.
Okay.
It.
Oh, I'm gonna do this. I've never done this, mine. Hang on.
Okay, hold on.
Here, do mine.
Ciara.
What up, sinners?
I love you guys so much.
I love you. Come on.
No. No, it's yeah. Yeah, no, hey, put it where I like it. Yeah, okay.
But the fact that those two hurting souls finding peace in each other is really beautiful. So who you been calling, baby? Nobody could save
my place. Please, a double dog, triple dog, dare you to try it.
I try it, it tastes like Lysol.
Hey.
Every time I need to look for you, you're always there when I need you.
I'll take it as a win.
She goes, it's good, it's kinky coffee.
I called it kinky coffee because it had a little kick to it.
Thank you guys so much.
Thank you so much, guys.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
We need to find somebody who likes the Patriots as much as Rob does.
It goes in there.
I know.
Can we bring the pet in?
Oh no.
Rob. Boxers.
I have all of these. I want you to tell me these.
There's so many.
Of course, Vic. I got my girl V over here with us.
Hello.
Just savage. A couple in the eye.
Oh my God.
I have like scratched cornea by like 4 or 5 times now from doing interviews with Vic, but it's okay for the love of the game.
Rob did a great job with bringing Ben's humanity back.
Final answer?
You're kidding me.
Jif is the peanut butter.